Oh dear. Lightning Temple, here we are, guys. What is up, guys? Zack Scott here, playing The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Tears of the Kingdom, and we are at the Lightning Temple. And what we're gonna do is, this is activated, so, that didn't do the trick, did it? Here, let's do that again, then activate that again. Let's go again. I thought it would work. I don't know why it didn't work. Maybe if we just strike the middle. That'll be the key. Just strike the middle to take out all of it, maybe. Or not. Oh, now there you go. There you go. There you go. Ew. Oh, gosh. What the heck? What in the world? Gibdo, Scourge of the Lightning. Are we fighting it first? Are we starting with the boss fight? What is the deal? Oh no!
Look, he's stirring up the sand trap. It must be responsible for all this. Come on, let's take it down together.
Okay. Oh dear. Oh dear.
This has to be their leader.
Come on, get to range, please. Missed. Ow, dang, dude, that hurts so bad. Well, let me eat some crab or whatever. Come on. Okay, hold on. Time out. Let me, oh, great. 26, 25. No, don't duck. Yeah, attack him, thank you.
Maybe the strategy we used with the other Gyptos will work here too.
Yeah, that's my plan. I just don't know how to get you to do this. Queen Gibdo, come on. It takes forever to get into range. There you go.
What? Does that mean it's like the other Gyptos?
Whoa, so far away.
Our attack should be effective now.
Go get him.
Nothing but sand wherever we look. Where did it go?
It's right here. Crap. Hey. There you go. Here, if I'm gonna attack, maybe the ruby sword would be best. Ow! Alright, what is this?
Okay?
I think I'm okay. I don't know. Okay.
Are you okay?
No. I need to heal again. Hold on. Shoot. That killed me. I think we had a fairy on me, I guess. Hey, we need to hit him again. We need to... Okay, I got a shield. Also, no, not Tulin. No, you. Let's go. I don't know if the shield's gonna help me much. Oh dear. Whatever, are you joking, kidding me? I'm eating all of the meat. Stop it. This is taking forever. I can't believe we're starting off the boss fight. Come here, dude. Inoba, where'd you go? I think we sent him that way. Where are you? Okay, we're still doing it. Let's go. So far away, but I think he's vulnerable at this state. It's just how do you get over to him? He's shaking off like the sandy look. Great. That missed. Crud. Okay. Here, we need to activate it again, I think. There you go. This is working well enough, I think. Does it have like a weak point? That didn't quite work. I missed, unfortunately. Shake it off, pal. Okay. Now, maybe the other half after we do the temple? Or the other half now? Yeah, I think the other half later. Wow. It fled up towards the roof. Maybe there's some way to go up after it inside the structure. Come on, Link, let's look for a way in. Will do. Holy cow, I'm hot. Let me look at my menu really quick. Oh, wow, I don't really have anything. I mean, no matter how hard you try. All right, I'm back. I think obviously what we gotta do here is take care of these really quick. I don't know if they just hit them both. I'll just hit this. Let's just hit this. This will be first. There you go. And then, hey, we can also use water attacks. Look at that, that's actually really good. Fire attacks work as well. And then, hey, where are you, Riju? Where is she? Oh, she's up here fighting. Good. Keep fighting the good fight. Next up will be this one. And then, hey, buddy. Now, I wonder, am I going to have like, extra swords like this in here? Oh, my thing's out. Hey, come here, you're needed. Boom, he's on fire. And then why not just finish? Oh, let's do this. Where is it? There it is. Open that up, give me these bones, dude. Give me all of his body parts. All right, I'm thinking I might need to go craft some, it's like unbearable heat right now. I might need to get more resources. Or maybe I can just make elixirs. I don't know, we'll see what happens when I go in here. I need to get a fast travel spot marked off. Lightning temple, first floor. Maybe I won't find a fast travel. It's a nice temperature in here, by the way. The mural's myth, risen from the sand. Yes indeed. Oh wow, what is this? Is this a Korok leaf? It is. That's a funny way to do it. Let me get rid of this. This fan guster is good, but the Korok thing will work too, right? That one's done. This is about broken, by the way. That one's done. Yeah, that one broke. That's okay. I love it. So much simpler than the shield that I came up with a while back. Flame emitter, okay, great. What else are we missing in here? Anything else that we're missing? I don't know. I could just start taking these and chunking them. I don't know if they're gonna give me anything, but arrows, that's always a good find. Amber's not bad either. All right. And then, well, here, I got more of these. I was hoping to get a fast travel spot so I could actually leave. But if they give me a nice permanent cooking spot, that would be nice too. Open up. Everything's so sandy in here. Like, there's just like this haze of sand. There we go. There we go. This is like some real Uncharted stuff going on. Some Indiana Jones stuff. Oh, it's dark. There's a torch, obviously. Just for the sake of it, I think I'm gonna throw out a... If I could find him. I think I'm gonna throw out... What's this? This is a dazzle fruit. Some lighting. I never remember how things are sorted. I think because I sort them frequently. And I never remember where they end up. So, what? Here we go, here we go, here we go. Bright bloom seed, just put one there. That didn't add a lot of light. Well, okay, here we go. I see guts down here. I don't quite see the, although those are bones, sorry. My bad. Key swing, though, there's a key swing. That's pretty nice. Here, you know what, I'm just gonna, just for the sake of whatever, I'm gonna put one down here. Oh dear. All right, we're good. Oh shoot, where's my sword at? There you go, ruby sword. What was that? Okay. Okay, that was odd. The first hit like didn't do anything. But there's a treasure chest here. Yes, nice. Is there anything up on the ceiling? I almost wonder if I could ascend through this. I mean, I don't know where this would take me if I did ascend through it. This is a really interesting dungeon so far in the sense that it's very confined feeling. Let's light this stuff up, man. What is this? Hold on, let me see if I can move this stuff. Excuse me, guys. Oh shoot, there's a guy. All right, my ruby sword is gone. Kind of knew that would happen. But let's go ahead and drop another. I mean, like rubies seem to be, I mean, I don't know. Whichever one I have more of is what I'll use. I think I have a lot of, looks like rubies is gonna be the answer to that. I have a lot of rubies. So let me just hold and drop the ruby. And then what kind of sword do I want to use next? This one's 18, that's pretty good. This one's 15, let's go with the 18 here. And then we'll infuse it. There you go. Now it's 19. what is this room all about? Let's see, am I supposed to make anything? Is there, oh, there's a sword there, holy cow, what is this? Oh, that's a Gerudo claymore. This is a fun little room. Oh, there's a chest here. Excuse me. Yep. And I'm gonna be breaking these pots open because if I can get more, you know, arrows, that's great. 10. That's a great find, honestly. Opal, nice. Okay, great. Jeez, what the heck? There's a freaking lizard. Did he do that? Oh no, ow. the heck? Ow! What the heck? That was scary. All right, so, you know, clearly that's one thing that happens. What's over here? Let's see. What is this? A Gerudo scimitar, is that how you say it? Let's, I mean, I'm happy with what I have here. It's weaker than what I have now, which is 19, so. Not like super thrilled about it or anything. Let's go up. Now, I've already fought the boss once. I hope like the next time I fight him is not so bad. I'm just gonna toss that in there. Those don't feel as bright.
These flames make it impossible to go further.
Well, I don't think so. I don't think so, buddy. I think I can go further with the water shield. I think. Or if I time it. Hey, I need you. Riju doesn't know what she's talking about. They're off. You guys can come on now. I mean, Riju can. The others are just spirits. I don't think they...
Hey, the flames have gone out. Now we can move ahead.
True. You have me to thank for that, by the way. How are we doing map-wise? This is quite an interesting map. Okay. Like, all right.
What? Fireballs now? Looks like we're stuck again.
I mean, we're not, but you know. Let's go. Oh crap! I thought there was a tunnel. I thought there was a tunnel. okay, so I need to go the other way. Great, let's go. I'm gonna run with it. Wow, I actually ran to the side of it. Let's turn that off. Or let's do this, at least. Thank you.
The fireball stopped. I'm on my way, Link.
All right, thank you. All right, three hits is good. Soldier's Claymore. I could use this water, I guess. All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to... I feel like it's not as bright as underground when I use them underground. You know what I mean? Like, they seem a little bit dimmer. Oh, that's a nest. I don't know if I'll be able to take care of it now, or if I have to wait till like it starts being activated. Yeah, I don't think it's quite time. Okay, let's just go down here. Maybe something will trigger. Okay, I think it's... Is it triggered? Where is she? Where's Riju? Riju, I have everyone but Riju down here. Riju, we need this. There you go. Oh. That's a good hit. What's under here? It's a Gerudo bow. Now you guys can attack him. Go for it. I'll let you guys take care of him. Thank you. I just want them in on the action so they feel like they contributed to our victory. All right, let's see. Yeah, those things just don't feel bright at all. All right. You know, I'm curious. I just wanna see, I'm gonna back up out of it. I just wanna see what's up here. I'm on top of this thing. I don't know what kind of good that does, but all right. We're back down. Room of hopeful light. Oh, hey buddy. Oh wow, that's not enough. Here. Now we'll really do it. Let's get closer to this guy. There you go, how about that? I like how my guys are really fighting him. There you go. I feel like my guys are actually doing good stuff now with Mighty Construct Bow, I don't really need that. I don't think, what is that? Hold on, what is this question mark thing? Okay, well I could pick that. This is a strong Zonite sword. Nah. Where's my Korok leaf thing? Oh, it's one of, what the heck? Oh, crap. Whoa, how'd I get hurt? What the heck? Oh, I'm using the leaf? That's a big mistake. I have this electric spear, which is pretty fun. I need to heal. Let's eat a food. Do I have some food? I don't have a ton of food though. That worries me. I guess it shouldn't worry me too much. There's some arrows over here. Great. So the mirror. Well, hold on. There's something over here, right? Hold on. Let's see. This is to move. Is this a secret room? Whoa! There's a lizard! I got a mighty construct, but do I need to ditch anything for this? Not really. Crap. Okay, we're down here now. It's okay, I can always ascend. Or wait, I feel like I wanted a totally secret area here, dude. Hold on, where is my Sidon? Here, let me go. Let me like one thing at a time. Let's go back up. Let's see. Oh wait, maybe I don't. So how come you came through but Sidon didn't come through? Where is Sidon? There he is. Sidon. Thank you. You know, just a spear? Crap. Where's this gonna take me? Okay, great. Let's see. 10 arrows. I'm getting so many arrows. I love it. All right, let's take one of these guys. Okay. The way to do this is this. All right. So dark. Lightning Temple 1F. This seems like a straightforward one-way temple, unless this is... Okay, hold on. Room of Ascension. What is this all about? Well, this is our fast travel spot. Link, I'm certain that the mural we saw in town was trying to guide us here. And I believe we'll also find whoever that voice we've been hearing belongs to. Great. Is it four locks? Did I just have to come through here and it's like... Well, all the temples are different at least. So you can say that about this game. The format of this one has just been surprising. Like, start to the boss fight? Or half of a boss fight? Or just the first part of a boss fight? Yeah, so we can't ascend yet until we trigger something here. Hey, the floor started to rise and slam back down.
Daughter of the Gerudo. This platform connects to the very top of this temple. Use your power to charge the four batteries, and it will function once more.
All right.
Heed my words.
All right, so now it's the four lock situation. So, I've heard that voice very clearly just now. It's calling to me. It said that I should use my power to charge the four batteries. The monster we fought outside earlier fled to the top of this temple, and the voice that has been speaking to us said the platform should be able to take us all the way up there. If that's true, we could corner that monster at the top. We might also figure out who is talking to us and why. Okay, Link, we need to get to the very top. To start out, we should do what that mysterious voice suggested and try to find those four battery devices. That's a good idea. I have another idea. Now that I have a fast travel point, right? I do have a fast travel point, right? I could, if I wanted to, I could travel here. Yeah. I'm curious. What happens if I try to ascend? That'd be funny if I could just get to the top. All right, this is one way. Let's exit this. I don't know where I am. Fourth floor, dude? Are you kidding me? Let me go up again. Let's go up again. Wow. Where is this?
I'll leave that area to you.
Fifth floor? This is much bigger than I anticipated. Oh my god. Oh no. Seventh floor. Room of Glorious Light. This almost seems like it could be a boss fight, right? Can I get on top of these? Here's the problem with being up here. I don't have any of my team with me. What is that? Okay, there's my team. No, that might have been fine. I don't know. Wow. I don't know what's going on up here, but I love it. I love it. Let's see what I got. It's funny that only the flying one came with me here. That's a really strong... Dang, I guess that's all I got though, really, right? I got this 23 one here. Let me go with the 23 one. Sapphire. Too bad the fight's not up here. I almost have a feeling that was the boss room I was just in, but at the same time, was it? Wow. All right, let's use the Korok or whatever. I probably don't need the Korok thing, but let's just, in fact, it already looks free. Let's just use this. What could this be? All right, a mirror times three. Okay, cool. All right, with that said, I'm gonna be honest. I kinda wanna take a quick break from this, cook some more food, get my heart upgrade, and yeah, that's what I wanna do, honestly. Like, I mean, that's it. That's what I wanna do. Just taking a look around here, though. I'm glad I made it to the top, but if we're able to fast travel back to the Lightning Temple, then let's just go back home, or the home base, Lookout Landing, and I'll remain here so you can come back. Yeah, I'll come back, don't worry. And then I do want to get my extra heart. I want to do some more cooking, and that way I'll be more prepared than I ever was. And I think it'll be good. Because, yeah, I mean, one of my regrets is I mean, it's not so much of a regret because, I mean, I did just fine. But, like, I was doing, like, one of the previous temples and I was missing a heart because of, like, the corruption from whatever. I don't remember what it's called, but you know what I'm saying. The depths. What is it called when it's. Anyway. Let's go over here. First up, we'll pray for a heart. And, heart container. Yes. Because I can get more stamina. I'll probably get a heart, and then probably next time I'll get another heart, and then I'll get another stamina. But there we go. Nice. And then, you know, cooking, obviously, this is about as fast as I can cook. I can take this, you know, I did a bunch of meat, and the meat skewers seem pretty good, honestly. So what I would do is I would take, like, I think I would hold, let's see what happens if I just cook this, and I skip past it. What do I get? This is five, yeah, that's perfect. So I basically just go in, hold, return, cook, skip. And I wish this were repeatable even faster, but hold, cook, skip. And these are good cuts of meat here. Cook, skip. There we go. And I think, so that'll give me six hearts, which is probably pretty good. And then these other things, I think I hold three, and then return, cook, skip, and that gives me six. Yeah, so three of those is the same as, which makes sense. And cook, skip. And then cook, skip. That might be enough. If that's not enough, I'm just gonna be like, let's see. I have a bunch of food here. Honestly, that doesn't feel like enough. I have these, which would give me smaller, you know. I have some fours, some sixes. And you just want it to be enough. You never really know, though. Let me cook a few more. The other way to do it is you go in. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that one. All right, there's a two. You can select for recipe, and you can do like, well, that one, you know, I don't have that one, but I have. I guess I don't have any Hylian wheat or whatever, but I can just do meat skewer. Cook, skip. Let's make three more. This is just a big combo of buttons that we're pressing here. And then one more. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Now, we just fast travel back. There you go. And now I feel a little bit more adequately prepared to take this on. We got to do like 4 batteries, charge them up, figure out what's what, fight the boss again. Then this is the last of the 4 temples that I know about. I haven't researched anything about this game. So I don't know. But 4 batteries shouldn't be so bad.
Oh?
Link, sorry. I've been waiting. Now let's go. Okay, I know you've been waiting. I've been waiting too, sort of. Can I just hit? There you go. Interesting. Okay, let's go. Well, I'll just walk in order. I mean, I don't want. Let's take a look at our map. First floor. Coming up right over here, maybe. This is the second floor. Okay. So this is the second. What? Hold on. What? How is this on the first floor then? Well, this is on the second floor. So let's go look at it really quick. This is on the first floor. All right. This is the second floor. So there's one right over here, right? Oh God. I'm gonna run. Someone give me something. Something to work with here. Oh crap. Hold on. Whoa. Here. Give me this to work with. There you go. How about that? I need a weapon, by the way. Got it once. All right. Good deal. What's this guy doing? Gotcha. All right, now there's fire up there. Is that what we gotta do? We gotta drop down from the third floor into here? Maybe. Maybe that could work. We'll find out. I don't know what weapon to use, honestly. Like, that's such a good weapon, I almost want to save it for the boss. What is this? There's something over there. It looks like there's a way. Oh. There you go. All right, let's get this one done first. Riju, this way. Gotta keep up. The spirits are much faster at keeping up. Awesome, so that one's done. You would think I'd be able to just shoot an arrow through the grate.
So this is one of the batteries. It seems to have absorbed my lightning well enough. All right, 3 left.
All right, and we think we know where to go for the next one. Or at least I do. I think I know where to go for the next one. That would be the third floor, maybe. I'm just gonna take the stairs for now, unless I don't wanna miss a thing. Oh, there's a light over here. What's that all about? Is there a light in here? That's weird, I don't know. Maybe something will happen and a light will get exposed. We'll find out. For now, third floor time. Lots of arrows. All right, third floor time was fun. Let's go to the fourth floor. amber and arrows. Another light that I don't know how to deal with yet. Oh no. Okay. See, yeah, there's something right there, dude. Okay, well, I don't necessarily want to use that against this guy. Hold on. Let's go with this regular spear. I mean, I really need to pump this one up. Because it's already broken, yeah. All right. Oh, did I get a flame emitter spear? I did. Put that up, it's on fire. It's on fire, stop it. What the heck is this? Okay, maybe I can recall that. So. There's light stuff. What in the world is happening? Let's find out what this is about. It may be this is a recall in order to. Oh, there's a light. We're gonna bring light in. Let there be light. All right, great. Let's see. And then we just have to somehow. I think recall this so that it lines up somehow. And I don't know. That looks pretty even. Yeah, that's even enough. Excellent. And now, there is another statue just across the way. There you go. There's bound to be. There's a switch there. So this is a light. There's bound to be. Well, okay, hold on. There's another light here somewhere, right? Or was that the only. I think there's another one. If I could somehow activate it. There's a switch here. What does this switch do? Okay.
This thing is going to be a problem.
It's no problem. No, it is a problem. Let's see if I can just. No, that's not what I'm going to do. My first thought is I would just recall this itself, but now I want to put a wedge in between it and see if the wedge will work. Yeah, I think the wedge idea is going to work just fine. Hold on, I'll get in there. Safe. There's another light. Hey, come this way. You see me, come this way. Oh, I got him anyway. All right, what does this do? All right, great. It stops it.
Hey, the trap is disabled. We can get past now.
Yeah, no joke. Now I have to do this. I'm guessing I have to make a tall. Like maybe something like this. Maybe something a little more balanced so this doesn't mess up. I don't know if I need this many, but you know. This may not even fit. Sure. That's probably fine. There's another one. Man, what do I do when he has the shield? Oh, missed him. That is his forehead. Dang it, really? Oh, there's a light over here, hold on. Oh wow, a steak. Hey, boom! There you go. Got another mirror shield, those are fun. Oh wow, there's a whole puzzle down there. What the heck is happening? This one, you know, the interesting thing about this temple is it feels like I have to do all of it. Like, I may not. But there may not be an easy shortcut is what I'm saying. Well, let's go down here. See what I need. Do I need more stakes? Let me bring some more stakes just in case. Take this stuff and drop it. I don't know what in the world I'm gonna be doing. Like, I don't know what puzzle it's gonna give me. So just drop all that stuff down there. We'll make use of it if we need to. All right, so obviously we have this. We have another mirror here. All right, do we even need the stakes? Like, let's be honest. Do we even need the stakes? Or can I just recall? Oh, I can't recall the okay, we got it regardless. We got it anyway. All right, great. Okay, so here's one issue. Well, it may not even be an issue. Let's just go up. Because we have this mirror here. I'll tell you, there's so many control options that I still haven't figured out the best way to do this. All right, we're gonna have to move that. Let's see. The thing is, I didn't see a switch. All right, there you go. Wonderful. Okay. Let's light it up, Riju. Two more after this.
Two more left, Link.
Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to skip. I'm like, yeah. Let's hurry. All right, one thing, actually, well. Do I still have a mirror shield? I do. Because I know that there's something going on over here with the light. And I was wondering if there's another switch. I don't remember. Bright light. I still need to get down into that one thing, and I don't know how. Was there not another switch? I guess not. Oh, there, yeah, there was one here. This is the two. Okay, what's going to be the story here? All right. This is gonna be the hard one, I think. Trying to figure out how to trigger this one. We needed to somehow shine a light down. Oh, wait a second. I thought there was already a gust here. Wow. I honestly, okay, hold on. Let's be cool. Where's the other switch? So there's a light that goes through. Where's the light that goes through? There it is, okay. Let me go get some stakes and fans really quick. I don't know if this one's still moving, but I don't know if the stakes will have respawned. They did. So let me think about this. So I have this one. And I don't know, let me just for now combine this. Because I need a way to shine it down. I don't know if this is what I need exactly. And I don't know if this is the solution. We might find a better solution later on. But if I take this with me, maybe there will be an answer of some sort. I need it to, like, basically shine a light down. And what does that look like? Or it just needs to shine a light across. Where's the other one? Does that shine it across? Yeah, that shines it across. Okay. Let me find the other one again. I'm sorry. It's not there. Where is it? How do I not remember where this is? Is it over here? Is it? Okay, there it is. All right, so keep that in mind. It's below the stairs on this side of it. So it's below these stairs right here. Where's the light again? Okay, great. So below the stairs, we need to somehow shine it that way. Below the stairs. So let me just see. This is about it. As soon as this triggers again, we might be able to hit it. You see it down there? Oh, dang, that's so close. Hold on. That was so close. That's it. If it triggers again, I'll hit this. Don't worry. I keep moving it a little bit. Dude, that was it. You're killing me here. I had it. It just, the balance. I mean, this is like motion control a little bit, right? There we go. There we go, guys. What is this? This might be the area to get to the other place. All right, awesome. Let's go with, I don't know what this one's all about, but. Room of Offered Light. Holy cow. Let's do this. No, come back. Oh, crap. Okay. Hold on. Bow-wise, we got, let's go with this 24. Why not? These are all so close. I didn't mean to cancel that. Let's go. Uh-oh. I missed something. Here we go. There you go. You're welcome. Hey, buddy. Where is she? Oh, what the heck, dude? Everything is like a big hit. Now there's one. Oh, shoot! Oh, so why are you climbing? Get off of there! Oh my god, excuse me, excuse me. I'm out of stamina. Riju, where are you? Anyone? Get out of here. Here, let me switch over to, yeah, well, okay, I have a sword. So brave. All right. Get ready for this. Bigger, bigger, bigger. All right. That wasn't my favorite. Bowling! Alright, he got. Are there any more of these in here? Who else are we fighting? That dropped. Is there. I kind of wish there was a way to, like, easily access these guys. Who else is left? Who else is here? I thought someone else was left. No idea. Okay, cool. Maybe they picked him up for me. All right, so. There's some puzzles here. There's a balloon. Well, there's a few different balloons and some bases. All right. I think I just go up there, right? So wait, did I, like, let me recall this first. All Okay, and then we're going to do this. And then, sure. Hold on. Oh, this is a light. Dang it. Okay. Well, I do have my shield here. And I can just drop this, right? And then I can just do Ultra Hand. Easy. And that opens up this. And I'll, you know what? I'll take the shield back, honestly. You can basically, like, having shields with this stuff is basically like being able to have a mobile one of these, like, anywhere you go. And you don't have to actually, like, use it, you know, like, as the shield, you know, like, shine light at them. Anyway, you guys get the idea. Okay, Riju. There you are. So this is the third. We need one more.
Only one more.
Yep. I just can't get me to skip it again. It's like, okay, only. I'm like, yeah, shut up. All right. So here's the issue for me is, I think I know where the other one is, right? No, was that it? There's this one over here on the second floor. I somehow have to drop below. Well, let's just go up higher. That'll answer everything once we get a little bit higher, you know? I'm gonna be using this. I'm not really using this for anything. And let's get it broken or whatever. And let's do a better shield, please, because this shield is very not good. Let's go with this level 70 shield. Always picking up the arrows, apparently. Fourth floor, we've done this. I didn't even know I put it there. And then up a little bit higher, we can go. This is the fifth floor. So these are mirrors too. I don't know what these are for. Unless I solved it differently than it was meant to, the other mirror puzzle. I think that is the answer. Is that I solved it a little bit differently than it wanted me to. Wow, I hate you. Here, let me just pull out. Gosh, why is it always bad? Here we go. Sure. Hey, a Gerudo bow. I can drop this 11 strong construct bow and trade it for the Gerudo bow. I bet you anything that this puzzle was to open up the other part. I bet you it was. We still got to figure out how to get above the second floor, though. So maybe the puzzle was easier than I realized. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Sometimes I make certain things more complicated. I really need to... Here, let's eat this... this one, and then let's eat a fish. That'll help. What's the story with this one? What am I supposed to do here? I'm supposed to drop in through there. How do I get there? Is there an easy way to get up there? Let's see. Is there a third... Like, is there just, like, something up here I can do? Can I climb this? There's got to be a puzzle or something that I not fully understanding. How do I open this? There's like, is there like, okay, so. Here, we'll answer our questions in a second. I'm just gonna go up to the third floor. I mean, is there something here that I should be, dang it. The third floor looks like there's nothing there is the problem. Unless that mirror puzzle up top does have to somehow do with this instead. But I'm looking, you know, I'm not really seeing anything major. Here, I have an idea. It's not this one, it's the other one. Might not be the right answer, but it's going to be something. I can never remember. I don't know if I can squeeze this through. If I could just figure out rotation. That's the only thing I'm really missing in this game, is I just don't really know how to rotate things, so. All right, let's see about this. So there's obviously, yeah. Is there another step up we can go? Sure. Where does this take me? If this takes me just like way out of the room, This might take me like to the top of the temple though. I'm just going up and up and up. What the heck? Yeah, nope. This clearly isn't the way. Alright. If you look, there's clearly something there that I need to drop through. Here, let's see about it over here. Let's see about this. This may not work either, but there's gotta be like a spot where it'll take me to where I wanna go. It seems like it's taking me all the way through again. Here we are. I don't know where the heck this is, but I think this is the secret. I just need some sort of protection. Where's Sidon? Where was this? Literally don't know how to get here. All right, so Sidon's not gonna be here. Can I do anything? Can I like move any of this stuff? Okay. This is how to do it though. Oh, okay, yeah, this is actually.
Ow!
I'm fine. There we go. Cool. Riju, I really need your help. Where the heck's... Oh, there we go. Perfect. Come on through, everybody. Where's Riju now? Thank you.
Here we go.
Solved. I have no clue the other way, like the traditional way to solve that. But there we go.
We've charged all of the batteries with lightning. That should wake up the mechanism in the center. Let's go, Link.
Let's go. Awesome. Let me eat like a couple apples or something. Actually, I think I have like a two heart. Here, I have one of these. There you go. Well, there we go. Solved. I really don't know what all I skipped out on. It feels like I skipped something, but let's do it. Examine it. Activate it. I love this game. What is... Link, I think the platform is about to move. I don't know what's in front of us. There's like something in front of us. There we go. It is about to move, it seems. Now, I went up there earlier, and there's like a nest that we got to deal with. Something is shining over there. Indeed, we'll figure that out in a second. Okay, let's go examine it. I don't think... We'll see what happens. Room of glorious light. Yep. So here's the thing. Yeah. There you go. Surely this is going to trigger some sort of... Yep. Oh, dear. We can give those back, baby.
Let's go. We'll finish it off here and now.
That is the plan. It would be great if she had half of her health, but she has all of her health.
Here we
cool.
go. We've got it cornered here.
We seem to. Oh god. That somehow missed. Oh crap! Ow! Dang! Come on. I knew it. This is gonna take forever. That did not work. Come back. Don't duck. Crap. Come on. Let's go. It's so long to actually
maybe
prepare.
Maybe the strategy we use with the other Gibdos will work here,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, that's my plan. Just don't worry about it. Boom! How did that miss? There you go. Thank you. Okay. First up. Pause. For a freaking second. Pause. I want to use... First up, I have an amazing... electrical Lysol Seed. But I want to kind of use... I have a 40 here. Let's use the 40 sortie. Someone else.
Watch
crap.
The tornado.
I know. Where are my guys? Okay. Oh my god. All right. Here we go. That hit him. How did that miss? All right, where are you at? Riju. No.
Here we go.
Thank you. Where is it? Where the heck is it? I got it. Good. Stop ducking, please.
Are you okay?
I guess. This... Get up!
This ends here. Now's our chance. Attack!
I am. All right, that was badly damaged. That's okay. I got a 47 here. Whoa. Come on. Are you joking, kidding me? Every hit.
Look after yourself.
Dude, believe me, I'm trying. That weapon is okay, but now we need to go. Let's go to the spear here, I guess. When are these nests gonna activate? Whoa, no. Okay. They're activated. Yep, perfect, perfect. Let's go.
Come here. Don't let them surround you.
Crap, I'll try not to. All right. Nope, yeah. That's damaged, okay. Let's go with, Ruby Sword. Here we go. There are so many freaking Gibdos. Okay, oh my God. What the heck, dude? Are you joking, kidding me? That missed entirely.
They just keep coming.
Yeah, I know. I can't do anything, it seems. Hey, come back. This is gonna break too.
Can you do something about the hive?
Yeah, I can if you do something about the hive. I mean, they're chasing me, dude. Hold on. Okay, let's hit this one, please. There's one of them. Good start.
That light, maybe we can use it.
Use the light. Okay, great. I do have a shield, right? Here. I have a mirror shield. Let's go. Does that do anything? I don't have any weapons on me. This is insane. Where's the light? Where's the monster? I don't think that did anything. This is kind of like a protection, right? I can't see where. Did that hit him? I literally don't even know if that hit the queen. Ow, what the? This is not great. Alright, let's go get another hive. I think the plan is to just get all the hives, right?
Here we go.
Oh crap, here comes this. No, don't duck. All right, this is the last of the hives, I think. So let me switch bows to this one, a knight's bow, and then let me try to freaking figure out what to do. Here's what I want. What kind of weapons do I have at my disposal right now? This is a mighty Zonite longsword. I could take, Take a ruby out and drop it, I guess. Where's the ruby? There it is. And then equip this. Go to fuse. And then, but if they're disabled, I don't need that necessarily. I could just use. I could use something stronger. I could use like this, the Flux Core Smasher. All right. Anyway, we kind of get the idea, right? All right. Let's hit it. Let's hit it. He's right here. There you go. You're welcome. Where'd he land? He's on fire. She. Those storms keep going, right? These storms do a great job of making me want to stay away. How'd that miss? Oh, crap. It wore out? I hate that about you, Riju. I hate that it wears out. It's kind of stuck here. Ridiculous. Thankfully, I have a fairy.
Big one, are you okay?
I guess. That missed. Oh, ow. Man, every freaking thing does so much damage. Like, it's just ridiculous how much damage it all does. No, give me a shield. Will that help me? God dang it. Yep, it's weakening. I'm glad I cooked all this.
After yourself.
Dude, believe me. You believe me, right? That I'm trying to look after myself? Go. I've really got to upgrade my armor. Like, it's just ridiculous how much damage I take with each hit. But we got through the four temples. And I feel pretty good about that. And we got a heart. If I'm not going to upgrade my armor, I need hearts. So, well, let's see what the story is going to be here. Sure. Excellent. Cool. What is this? Let's find out. You tell me. Or not really memories. They're just... Are they memories? I don't know.
Riju, beloved daughter of the Gerudo.
I know that voice. You're the one who's been talking all this time.
Yes, your ancestor from a time long past. I was a Gerudo warrior who served the first king of Hyrule and a sage who called down lightning, just as you can. I've seen you brandish the power you have in defense of our people. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You are the pride of the Gerudo. The Demon King is responsible for sending the monster that caused the Sand Shroud. But the monster's true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining that stone. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
Don't worry. You will understand soon enough. Let me tell you of events in our distant past. The events that shaped our people's destiny during the imprisoning. Long, long ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, emerged.
Just like the same story each time.
He attacked the innocent and sought the destruction of Hyrule. He was our chief before he changed. His obsession with power transformed him into a monster. Raru, the first king of Hyrule, and 6 warriors rose to oppose him. I'm proud to have been one of them. We faced the Demon King, but only after Raru gave us the secret stones. Artifacts that amplified the abilities of those who carried them. I, the Sage of Lightning, fought by my fellow sages in battle with my own secret stone. But we were no match for his overwhelming power. He endured our strongest attacks, even the lightning strikes I called down. King Raru knew we had lost the battle against the Demon King. He made the ultimate sacrifice to imprison the Demon King, to seal him away.
That was the imprisoning war.
I feel like we're not getting any new info here, are we? like, I mean, am I missing something?
Sometime later, another of the 6 sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and she set the Gerudo on our destined path.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that time comes, you must help Link. He is a noble swordsman who will fight that monster. So please, he will need your assistance. Lend him your power. The Gerudo's control of lightning.
I feel like these are all like...
The path of the Gerudo was clear at that moment.
The creators of the Divine Beasts or something, maybe.
We wish nothing more than to eliminate the Demon King. We are responsible for his very existence in this world, and for that we must make amends. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Gerudo Sage of Lightning will awaken once more. The Gerudo Sage and her people will fight alongside your swordsmen.
Heck yeah.
And now I have told you all I can of the imprisoning war, and of our people's destiny. You have saved Gerudo Town, but the Demon King still remains a threat. Riju, daughter of the Gerudo. You must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Blink.
So it's my destiny to fight by your side.
Yes, indeed. Of course.
My destiny as a sage, my duties as chief, and fighting side by side with you?
You got a full life.
Sounds like fun.
Agreed.
I will gladly strike down this so-called demon king. I guess it's time to claim my destiny.
Heck yes, let's do it. I'm still wondering what there was. I feel like there's something downstairs that I didn't get. I'll double check on that. I don't know if that's really the case or not, but.
I am the Sage of Lightning. Witness this new power I possess.
Heck yeah.
Link, give me your hand.
No, cooties.
I, Riju, the Sage of Lightning, swear that I will stand with you. And here, as proof of my vow,
awesome. I love this part. True power of friendship. Or love. Well, there we go. This is the final sage, right? Unless we talk about Sage of Time, which is Zelda, right? I'm missing. Yeah, oh, I am missing. I have five fingers. Huh. Something to think about. I don't know. No spoilers, please.
Ring to call upon my power whenever you need it. It seems I can finally repay you. Okay, should we head back to town?
No. Yeah, we'll head back to town. I kind of want to look back in the temple. I feel like there's something I missed, but maybe not. I don't know. I feel like there was something on the other side. I don't know. And thankfully, all this stuff, whatever it is, the sand shroud is going away. That's staying there. Well, awesome. It's a vibrant place again. Excellent. Link. I am grateful to you for helping me save the Gerudo. I've received reports that ever since the sand shroud dissipated, Gibdo attacks have almost entirely stopped. It will no doubt take some time to rebuild, but it is thanks to your help that we can live on the surface again. On behalf of all the Gerudo people, thank you. Thank you. Thanks for having me, ladies. I am sorry to say, though, that despite the safety of Gerudo Town no longer being a pressing concern, we still haven't been able to uncover any information about the whereabouts of Princess Zelda. Actually, Bellaria, I do have a small piece of information regarding Zelda. I experienced a vision when I took the secret stone in my hand. The person that my ancestor referred to as the Sage of Time looked identical to Zelda. Someone who just happens to look like Zelda, that doesn't explain everything that's been going on. But it's impossible to deny that someone resembling Zelda has been spotted across Hyrule, and that terrible events follow her. The Zelda we know and the Zelda we saw in the vision of the distant past are incredibly similar. If the Zelda in the past is our Zelda, then who is the other person? We must uncover her true identity. I'm sorry, Link. Although the threat of the Sand Shroud and the Gibdos has passed, I cannot leave Gerudo Town at the moment. Things will need some time to settle. However, we will take on the task of searching this area for any signs of Zelda. And with my newfound power as a sage, I will still be able to support you. I swear that I will do anything I can to help. There we go. Vow of Riju. Link, you said you had already visited Rito Village, Goron City, and Zoro's Domain. I'm sure Lookout Landing would value any information you could share. Why not go there and see if you can help? All right. I hope your travels bring you back here again, Link. I look forward to such a reunion. Excellent. So, we could... Oh, everyone disappeared. Riju of Gerudo Town, complete. I will do my best to learn more of what is happening with Zelda before we meet again. Make sure to come back and visit. Oh, and don't forget, even when I cannot be by your side, you can always call on my power as a sage. Awesome. I don't know if there's anything else. I mean, surely there's more stuff around here. Where is it? Yeah, there's Impa again. I know. I haven't been doing your stuff, but I will. This is the last place I expected to find you, courageous one. I came to investigate the local geoglyph, but the sandstorm scuttled my plans. Now that it has finally died down, I intend to resume my search. There's also the matter of the temple at the bottom of the canyon in Hebra. Kato has been studying the relevant literature and is certain it will aid us in our search for the geoglyphs. Clearly, we must investigate this forgotten temple. We will do that. There's a bunch of stuff that we got to do now. Now that we've done the four main temples, I will next episode talk to whoever. Pura. What's this over here? What's going on? I've come a long way. I really want to go back, but I'm worried about traveling. I remember you. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sorry. I was so lost in thought that I didn't notice you. Originally, I came here to share my prized recipes with people. With that done, I was going to head home, but I've heard some scary rumors. Mm-hmm. Apparently, the Yiga clan... Is it Yiga or Yiga? Yiga clan you say Link, so it's a Yiga, Yiga, I don't know, has been spotted behind a waterfall along the road in Gerudo Canyon. They've got to be up to no good there. How can I head back with that weighing on my mind? Can I, like, learn this recipe just by looking at it? I don't know. I still have to find two of those little things, too, so that's another thing to look forward to. There's stores. So the stores are back. And, you know, I don't know. Anyone have any missions for me? Hi.
Hey.
Fresh as can be. Time to relax. I kind of remember this place. All right. So.
Vasak!
I'm just curious. I want to fast travel back to the temple. Just to see if there was something I missed. And the next episode, you know, it's kind of the start of a whole new thing. We got to visit Pura, talk to her. Then I got to start doing more like depths exploration. I got to go to like other towns and do things. I'm not even aware of what's going to happen. There's still a lot of places in the sky, a lot of towers to get. So there's going to be a lot to do. So I was here. So yeah, this I get this. There she is, creepy as always. So I was just—I don't know what this is over here. Is the thing? This was a thing that I was like, "Oh no, I did that! I did that! I'm an idiot! I remember now. I did that. Never mind. My bad." So I'll see you next time for more Legend of Zelda: Tears of the Kingdom. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help the channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thank you so much for watching. You can now join on YouTube and become an official member of Zack Scott Games. And if you want cool shirts like this, visit ZackScott.shop. Come back next time for more.